today the Navy's dive team has been called out to Army Bay, which is just north of Auckland, to respond to an unexploded ordnance which has been found just north of the Whangaparoa Peninsula. Prior to today, our dive team has come out here and conducted a recce dive to positively ID the unexploded ordnance, and we can confirm that is a depth charge that was used in anti-submarine warfare, which may date back to the 1950s and was in use on HMNZS Taranaki. Because of the age of the munition, we can't determine if it is live or if it doesn't have explosives in it, so we're going to treat it as live. We're going to send out our highly trained clearance diving team, trained in maritime explosive ordnance disposal, and we're going to neutralise that threat to the public. The discovery of unexploded ordnance like this is quite common during the summer months. A lot of people are out on the water diving and fishing, and we do find that tasks do become more frequent during these periods. In this instance, it was a drill round, which is our ideal outcome. We've now minimised the impact to the environment and marine life in this area. However, that doesn't make it any less dangerous, as drill rounds still contain explosive. So if you do come across an unexploded ordnance like this, it really is important to leave it as it is. Mark the position if you can, bring it to the attention of the emergency services by dialing 111 and leave it to the professionals to handle.